Front lanes could go in onto no one. There's the follow-up, the decrep, the burst damage. Can they actually kill this Death Prophet? No, the BKB from no one. They're going to turn the other way. Song of the Siren does reset. Now a decrep onto Lion, but no one is going in deep. No holds barred. He has no fears as they find two. The DK falls third, and now this Tier 2 tower is the next target. That was basically the dream initiation, and still no one
They're
doesn't fall.
They're still going. They're not solo done. In the face, the hammer.
They got Yang. It's a triple kill. There's only one defender. It's the raid boss. It's a Terror Blade, and he's dead. Silence will lock him down, and we could be moments from a GG. There's it. VP takes game two in stunning fashion.